Hi there, I'm Andrew Cox from Myall Keys at Tea Gardens. Welcome to Bennett's Beach in Hawke's Nest. This magnificent beach is only about 6 minutes drive from Myall Keys, which is our quality land development here in Tea Gardens. Behind me here you can see the Yakabar headland. Now Yakabar is at the south end of Bennett's Beach. This beach is 14.3 kilometres long. Now north of the surf club here, if you're a four-wheel drive owner, you can take your four-wheel drive on the beach, go beach fishing, set up for a picnic, or you can drive all the way up to Seal Rocks on the northern end of this beach, which as I said is about 14 kilometres up there. You can see here in the background on the right hand side there, you can see three hills. The one in the middle is the south entrance to Port Stephens. On the left there is the Yakabar headland, which is it's a beautiful place for a bushwalk or a run up there. Now if you're into photography, this place is just a mecca for lifestyle photography, as you can see by what I'm showing you now. Or a shell collector. I've just been watching this lady down here collecting shells. Now she's putting a few back because she hasn't got a bucket with her, but the shells here are just magnificent on this beach. Now you can see as I'm panning around here, I'm not sure if you can really appreciate the quality of this water. It is just beautiful, crystal clear. So there we go, that's Bennett's Beach in Hawke's Nest, and I would argue one of the most beautiful beaches anywhere. The place where I'm standing, we're only 2 hours north of Sydney here. So this lifestyle is available and is readily accessible. So if you live here in the area, your family, friends can just pop up, even just for the day for lunch and then drive home. So a lot of areas further up the coast, Port Macquarie and further, it's just too far to go for the day. So living here in this beautiful area, not only will you be accessible to possibly where your family are in Sydney, Newcastle, Central Coast, etc., but they'll be able to come and see you all that much more often. So what else can you do on this magnificent beach here? There's some surfers out in the back there you might have seen. Great spot for a little Malibu wave out here. I saw a chap before there who was a lot older than me and also a lot better surfer than me, catching a few good ones before. As I said, shell collecting, going for a walk on the beach. Look at this place behind me. It's just magnificent. There we go. What else can you say? I'm lost for words. Anyway, next week we're going to continue our series on showing you around the beautiful area here at Tea Gardens and Hawke's Nest. Hopefully we can tempt you up here to come and look at some quality homes in our Myall Keys development. I might just mention, we've got home and land packages, brand new homes, three bedrooms, ensuite and double garage from only around $375,000. Now that's less than some of the prices of just land in Sydney, so that's for the home and land. We currently also have a lifestyle package available, which is a three-bedroom home, ensuite, double garage, and a Quintrex boat in the package for under $400,000. So it's only $399,000. So we look forward to showing you around. My name is Andrew Cox. You can call me anytime for more information on 02-4997-166. You can also send me an email anytime, andrew@crichton.com.au. And I'll be more than happy to post you a few brochures, information pack, and we look forward to seeing you when you get a chance to come up to the area. So, signing off from Bennett's Beach, we'll continue our series on showing the area next week. I'm Andrew Cox. Bye for now.